I'll get into an interesting one which I saw from a teammate. So you'll get here, then you will aim at the fourth thing here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and you'll just left click. As you can see, the smoke lands like this, and it creates a small gap which you can see, mostly with scout weapons. He did it with the scout, so yeah, it's an interesting one way, pretty easy to throw as well, and it has like really good usability. So yeah, that's all, and goodbye.